Welcome, my dudes. Welcome back to a new video of Clash Royale. As you're seeing here, I'm at the Noob account. As you see, no playing. We will do the challenge today. I didn't do anything in it. It looks cool, actually. Climb up arenas like you started the game from the beginning. The use cards are unlocked at arena 10. Well, I did the arena 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The two ones, I think. Last week. It's now here in a 7, so we will start here. Wait a minute. We have to make the deck? Oh, come on. Well, we can randomize it. Okay, guys, I made the deck here. It's these four cards actually didn't choose, it was randomized, and I only chose the hog and the arrows. I always tend to have what's in the deck. It really seemed very good, so I will try it. What I did is basically using the witch as the first card, as OB after the buff. And the hog is like it's my favorite card in the game. Arrow Zap, very good. And Hog Freeze is one of the little like cheesy combos in the game. Fly Machine is good and the Monster is good. They are both similar, but that's in the that's flying and the ground. And the building I think is good. Well, if I face a balloon, I have a lot. Okay, let's start. Okay, let's go. Comic or comic from his name, Comiki. I don't know. Okay, let's start him at Goblin Hut. He's wasting elixir. He's not wasting any elixir. Oh, arrows. Okay. That was bad. It's actually froze here for a second. My fight is bad, I think. Okay, here we go. Don't have the elixir for the fees. Here we go anyway. Wait a minute. Oh, please save me. See, I told you, he's the best. Oh, wait. He's aiming for it. Because I'm a free-to-play player, I don't have the emotes. I didn't buy anyone. We'll start another Goblin Hut, the right-hand side. And see what he has to do. I really want to kill the wizard before I get value. Okay, what's the seed versus the third and the tower is helpful. Okay. Okay. Let's trim him down and he did it. Oh, oh my god. Then does the tower. Oh my god, poor dude. Poor comic. Hi, comic. Okay, I think we need to rush the other side. Okay, we really need to rush the other side. I can't stop them. They're gonna use. Bonk. The baby dragon is blocked, but yes, okay. Did he take that tower? Yes. I don't know. But at least I have his tower and okay, wait, let's actually see. Okay, it's arrows. Wish I can't now. This must be here. Delete the app. Okay, internet. Okay, go back. He can get back there. Unless hog freeze the other side, we'll have you. And then I'm gonna push freeze. I will play. Didn't miss anything. Oh, I told you, I knew he had a balloon. I knew he had a balloon and she can. Well, you saw the deck. Balloon counter. Flying machine is OB. Musk is OB. Which is really OB. And Hog Creep is like one of the best combos in the game. I didn't use it a lot actually, but it's really good. Let's try it out. Well, I like it's only 3 wins. Okay, nice. Like 3 wins. But it's nice. I can't read it. Well, I don't know. The game got crashed and I did it again and he's not doing anything. Thank God. Okay. See this? Oh my God, where? Right down. Hang on. Oh, damage. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on, hang a balloon. Really? I don't even think this. Oh my God, no. Just think that. Oh, come on. Idiot. Okay, I shouldn't. Go this way. Don't think that out. Okay, good, good. Good game. Oh my God, thanks. Really? Man. Sucks. Hey, the game crashed. It's not my fault. Let's go back. Go into another match. I can't read the game with the name. Okay. Read the name. Theo or Cole. Cole either. I'm gonna start with Goblin Heart. Always start a Goblin Heart in the middle if you don't know what to do. I mean, a bag is good, but if he rush you with a hog or anything, you have it. Like that. Exactly. Like, exactly. I was just saying. Okay, and he wasted something like that. So I'm gonna hog freeze. And like, yeah. And that. And I'll play. The tower is done. And I literally have no any other idea. Oh, Fly Machine is... Wow, Fly Machine ready to lead. Oh, it's... Wow. Arrows it with the way to those balls? Yes. Because I don't want the skeletons to kill my musket. Amazing defense there. 9 out of 10. But could save the musket if I bought it right here. But never mind. Start a Goblin Hut. Where's your hawk? Where's your hawk? Oh, here you go, hawk. And Fly Machine just here. Okay, amazing defense again. And bats. One hit. Okay, one hit's not bad. Get this tower and 2 hits. Fly Machine, 2 hits. Should I? Musket, yeah. I was gonna say witch, but I needed the witch. And the musket is not bad. Yeah, not less than 1,000. Yeah, 2,000. Okay. He was with the Valk. Yep. I actually wanted to freeze that. I knew that the Valk would want to come back. Okay. Not good than that. I got my heart. Maybe that's not bad. Okay. We have some... counter bus. I don't know. Bro, he have Inferno. I mean, that's a bad Inferno for you. Okay, this arrow is here. Just arrow that. I'll freeze that. Ah! That freeze. Okay. Okay, this was stack Goblin House. This is not cool boss! And just this bot for Fly Machine. That's right here. And this Abiel. And this Ariel. Amazing. Probably a good game. Thumbs up. Okay. I think the fan. I don't know, maybe I will drop it and this is kinda boring actually. Amazing when here, I cut it out actually because the game crashed 3 times and I didn't want to record every single match. I will record every 2 matches or 1 match from every challenge. So I will only, like, now I will record the battle here. Then I will zoom into the last battle before the magical chest in Arena 10. at 9, then I will wrap it up. So, see ya. Musket.
Do I musket
Oh my god. I just did the challenge on the main account. I got a legendary. And the last video with the magical chest, I got a legendary. What is it, 100% legendary in the magical chest right now? Please be using.
You got level.
I just got level home yesterday. But I mean, level home level 2 is not bad. Anyway, just I like it as a casual play. Like everybody would win, and that way I get cards not from this arena only. Arena 1 since I started until this arena. Like, I'm a